What happened to him?
Appendicitis.
Appendicitis, isn't it? He was a young man.
And I think he came home. I came out of the hospital and they gave him fried pork teeth and he took the last to him got on. He died. Mm. Yeah. Yes, and he was a nice boy and a good boy. He was good. He was a good living boy. You never hear a swear of him, or not.
Was he the oldest one of them?
Yeah. He must have been next in there, older than Edna, or right next to him. He was two dead.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Two children, aren't they?
No, Edna was a nice size. Yeah, they died when they were up in the Dunphy.
In the old Dunphy, yeah.
Yeah. Ruby, I think, was one of them.
Mm-hmm.
They were wanting me for pallbearer, and I don't know what had happened to be down at my uncle's.